Minister for Home Affairs.
Our first commitment is for the safety of Australians. Equally, as a government, we are required to comply with decisions of the High Court of Australia, the ultimate authority, the court of last resort in Australia. The court was very clear in its orders. The government will be acting consistently with those orders.
Thank you.